because my life was so damn boring that I wanted to get away from it and live in a better world that was more exciting and things were happening. And so I did what I enjoyed. And I think I stayed with science fiction because the freedom that it allowed was just so great. There was no subject that I couldn't discuss. There was nothing I couldn't take a look at.
Is